South Carolina, writing her own 7-year-old, Sebastian. And then arena number one, number 72, Chelsea Stockholm, from Houston Springs, Tennessee, writing her own 7-year-old, Thurman, Dayton, and Frank.
Helen and Sebastian are clear the cabin at 12. And the tidy jump over the stone wall at 13. Victoria Clayton and the secret agent have jumped the split logs at 7. And our latest starter on course is number 92, Casey Danahauer and Fable. Fable is a 10-year-old Oldenburg, owned by Janet Danahauer. They are currently in second place in the preliminary rider division on a score of 30.4. At the water now is Helen and Sebastian. They power on through there. As Fable and Casey Danahauer make their approach to the feeder at 5, and they're clear.